really tough question, so just get prepared for it. It's about the audit.
Which one?
The controller's audit. I saved it towards the end. Can you explain the audit that revealed financial mismanagement? How did such mismanagement affect the resources provided to the public schools? I couldn't ignore this question because they beat me up afterwards, so I had to bring it up. How do you want to respond to that?
There was, in my opinion, zero impact. If you look at each of the items that were listed, so let's go through health insurance. Every cent was paid up. Let's look at the textbooks. Every textbook was accounted for. Then what? Talk about RFPs, requests for proposals. But we don't have to do bids. In other words, we hire a consultant to teach teachers. We don't, by law, need to do it. They're saying that was mismanagement. So if we hired Judith Johnson to come in and work for us, we don't have to do a bid. But we don't have to do a bid. But if you came to us and gave us a voucher, we paid you, that would be mismanagement, according to the auditor. But it's not. So there wasn't $1 that was not accounted for.
There is a plan that's due, I think, early December, a response.
December 28th.
And will that be on the website so that people can see the response?
Absolutely.
Okay, so you know after
it's a public document.
Okay, after November 28th, and go right to the district website and download the district's response and its plan for addressing.
I'm not sure when it appears on the website, but it's due back in the controller's office.
Okay.
November 28th.
It's already on the controller's website. I have it right here.
What's that?
No, the response.
I have that right here.
What do you have right here?
You don't have the response.
We didn't write it yet, so I don't know how you have it.
No, Jody, I'm asking for his the district's plan, not the audit.
Okay.
I'm not asking for the audit. I'm asking, the district has a responsibility within 90 days to provide a plan. They haven't written the plan yet.
Okay, I have an August 3rd letter from the district.
Uh-huh.
In response to the audit.
Okay, I apologize because I wasn't taking questions from the floor, so I have to let that go. I didn't mean to do that.
That's a draft letter.
Right.
First response.
Right. Okay. All right. What sort of educational